12
lakh.
Tuesday. Okay. You can ask me your children's birthdays and all a little later. Now, I have the calculator before you. So, let's check my answers. Anyone of you give me a small, give me a big two digit number. Anyone? 89. Someone here? Another two digit number? 86. If you multiply 89 and 86, the answer is 7654. Is it right? Okay. I know tables are from 1 to 1 crore. Before I see a big number, let me give you a very small number. Give me a number from 1 to 1000. Any big number. Between 1 to 1000.
999.
999. Explain to you. Okay. 999 ones are 1998. So just check it. 3s are 2999. You have to keep on adding. 999 plus 999 brackets. 3s are 2997. 4s are 3996. 5s are 4595. 6s are 5994. 7s are 6993. 8s are 7992. 9s are 8991. 10s are. Okay, that's right. Whether we know the rest or not, 999 ones are and 10s are, we all know. Now, this was all a brief skills about my abilities. Let me ask you a small question. What is memory? Is it good or is it bad? How many of you feel your memory is good? Raise your hand. How many of you feel your memory is bad? Raise both your hands. Is it bad? Okay. Right. That's good. There is neither good nor bad memory. It's trained or untrained memory. And what's your memory? Untrained, because we have not yet trained it. Now, there are three things which are required to have a trained memory. Only three things. Once you have that, then your memory is clean. One is I, one is O, one is C. Can anyone tell me what I stands for? I? Very close, but not the right answer. What do you think I stands for? But you are very close. It's the same thing. So, I means, with regards to memory, I? सोचिए आई हम सबके पास होता है अगर उसका इस्तेमाल करें हमारी मेमोरी अच्छी होने से कोई नहीं रोक सकता व्हाट्स आई नो दैट वुड बी ई आई एम सेइंग आई आई स्टैंड समवन सेड आई मींस आई दैट आल्सो इज द पॉइंट वेल आई यो मींस इमेजिनेशन आई मींस इमेजिनेशन व्हाट इज इट ओ स्टैंड्स फॉर Organization, somewhat close again, but not the right answer. Right. O stands for observation. And what do you think C stands for? All of you tell your children?
Concentration.
C. Study with concentration. These are the three laws of memory. Imagination, observation and concentration. Agar ye aapke paas ho, to aapki memory achhi hai, warna aapko usko train karne ki zarurat hai. Now, before we are speaking on this, I would like to give a practical example. Can I have the audience start to stand up, please? Can everyone stand up? Okay. In my memory class, I was teaching students the 5 Ts of London. So how did we learn it? We formed an action series. If you form this action series today, you can also remember this piece always. The first tree of London is oak. Oak is the world's tallest tree, so I'm trying to touch it, even though I can't. Oak. Everyone, raise your hand, careful of the fan. Oak. Next tree is beach. So let's go down. Beach. Okay, what's the first tree of London? Oak. Beach. Third tree is chestnut. What is that? Chestnut. Come on your own. First three trees of London?
Oak.
Beach.
Beach.
Chestnut. Fourth tree is elm. E-L-M-L. You said eyes. Instead of eyes, touch your eyes and say L. L. And the last tree is maple. As if I'm playing with a marble. Do that. Maple. Okay. Can you show the 5 trees in London? Oak.
Beech.
Chestnut.
L.
Maple. On your?
Oak.
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 Beech.
Chestnut.
Very good. And Ulta?
Maybe. animals.
Chestnuts. Beach. Oh, you forgot chestnuts. Okay, so the, please sit down. Like that, you can remember things if you use the action series. Okay, when you want to open the door, you need the keys. But you search the whole house for the keys and you can't find it. And when you find it, you see it was just in front of the table that you were sitting. Aisa hota hai, nahi hota hai? Okay, sometimes when you want to drive your car, see from one end to the other, you search the car keys, which actually in the car itself. But yet you are not really alert enough to see. Observation nahi hai. Okay, so by using action series for everything, you can form your own action series. This was a demo of it. You can remember things very easily and very fast. Okay, fast calculations plays a big role in improving your memory. I showed you, I started with some skills of my own in the beginning. Now let me ask you all a small question. What's 5 times 15? 15 2 to 5. Normally people know this. And do you know what's 25 is? 6 to 5. And what's 85 is? Need a calculator. Okay, 85 into 85 will be. Now I will certainly not multiply this. I will get this via shortcut. What is the shortcut? What's 5 by 25. What's the first digit?
8.
8. What comes after 8?
9.
9. 8 9 are?
70.
72. So is the answer right? It is 7225. Similarly, what is 65 into 65? No, what did you say? 4225. It is 6 into 7. Not 6 into 6. What is 35 term? I'm sure you are getting it. Ma'am, what's 35? 1 to 25. How did you get it? Always in the end it will be 25 and 3 fours are 12. Okay, so like that you can even do a bigger number. See, I want to do 175 and 175. Kya karoge aap? 3 0 6 2 5. So bring the long calculation and then save your time in this way. And suppose if I want to multiply a number of 11, say 35 into 11. Now what I'll do is, what is this number here? 35. I write 35 leaving some space. And what is 3 plus 5?
8.
That's the answer. Everyone? Got it? So you can see. Yeah, different number, different place. So you want to go from here to Andheri, you need a different bus. You want to go from here to Kalve, you need a different bus. Same bus can't take care of it. So different number, different place. What is 43 into 11? 4? 73. And similarly, if I want to know, 64 into 11? 4, 6. What is 6 plus 4?
10.
10. Answer is right, huh? Everyone says the answer is right. No one is saying answer is wrong now. Who says answer is wrong? Is it right? Is it wrong? Wrong? Then what's the answer? Okay. No. Answer is wrong here because this time we are written 10, we can't write a 2-digit number. We have to write only a single digit number. So 0 aega, 4 bhi aega, or 6 plus 1 kya hoga? Is this answer right? Right? Imagination,
observation,
concentration. Similarly, we also need five And the five keys are I, C, D, E, R. I, C, D, E, R. Can anyone think and tell me what I stands for? I. Whether it is in, it has to be a three. Yes, what do you think I stands for? No, sir, it has to be the truth. Because the laws may have yes, so the same thing can't be repeated. Yes, ma'am? I. What do you think I stands for?
I.
That would be E. This is I. So, what do you think I stands for? No? E? Usse main aapne bataya bhi tha wo word, tabhi maine na bola. Very good. Here we go. I stands for intelligence. What is C? Yes, ma'am? Calculation, no. C. C is very essential. You can't live in life unless you get C. What is C? Concession. Okay. Consistence. Okay, what else? C. C stands for what? If you don't have C, you need to do publicity. Confidence. C stands for confidence. Not only by speaking, but memory requires a lot of confidence. What do you think B stands for? B. No? Yes. Variety, no? Huh?
Victory.
No?
Look.
Bother. Value. No? You are not even, D, you have not even come somewhat close to the answer. What is D? D is again a very essential thing in memory. Verification. D stands for visualization. Visualization. A is the most essential part of the memory process. In our class, we give a lot of importance to A. Because that's the way students can learn anything and everything very fast. What do you think A stands for? Close. A. Well, what's your name?
Mohammed.
Huh? What are you doing?
Student.
In school, college?
Same.
You are a part of the cultural association. So I'll give you a hint. What is A?
Association.
Right. A stands for association. And what do you think R stands for? Close. What do you tell your children or all of you when you have exams? Revision. Repetition is almost right. You write revision. R stands for revision. So these are the five keys of memory, which we require to have a good memory. But we didn't discuss IOC, so what is IOC in the first place? But imagination, observation, concentration. When I say imagination, if I'm throwing this pen down, it goes down. Similarly, if I throw up, it should go up. Why is it coming down? Gravity. Who discovered gravity? Newton. When he saw the apple falling from the tree, so do you think he was the only one who saw it? Or were there others also who saw it? Others also saw it, but Newton was the only one who used this imagination, who used this creativity. We all are budding Newtons here, nor that we also use our imagination. What do you think Mo stands for?
Observation.
Okay, let me give you a practical example. Show me a hand, please. Yeah. Can you come here for a second? Okay, just tell me the time on your watch. 4:35. He said the time is 4:35, it is 4:35. Okay, when you said 4:35, you saw the seconds. How many seconds were there? Didn't see a second, see there was a seconds ka kaata. Yes, sir? Yeah, thanks. Thank you. We are so busy in our day-to-day life. If somebody asks me right now, it is 4:39 in my watch. The seconds is on 6. I am seeing the seconds ka kaata. Next second, somebody asks me, how many seconds were there? I am not able to say. Because we are so busy that we do not have any time for anything. observation plays a very important role in memory. I'm going to show you a fun game after some time, which you can play it on your mouse, and that can help you to increase your observation. C is very essential. Again, for C, I'm going to give you a practical exercise, so I won't talk about it. And I see VR. I stands for?
Intelligence.
And C stands for? Confidence. Every one of us has intelligence. Every one of us has confidence. But some people use it, some people don't use it. You know what you want to, how do you develop your confidence? How do you develop your confidence? Practice when you come on stage, right? So you have all had the 5 days of London just right now.